Hey, that's a little more better. All right, y'all, welcome to the Artist Spotlight. My name is Brian Olson on behalf of Grassroots Entertainment Group. We're here at the Iredell Arts Council tonight. We got a great lineup. We got Papa Greybeard, Anthony Blake Breedlove, Kelvin Cockerham, Jay Kiesel, and Lanayla. And we also wanted to just kind of talk about our upcoming events, kind of finishing up this year. Obviously, tonight we have the Artist Spotlight coming up on November 6th. We have Roots in the Round at 7:30 p.m., which is a songwriter circle type event that my company, Grassroots Entertainment Group, hosts. We got a really special lineup for that show, and it's going to be a lot of fun. Y'all check it out on our website. And then November 9th, we've got Amy Sullivan coming in here to do an artist reception, and that's going to be at 5:30 p.m. November 10th, we have the Spoken Word in here, which is always a favorite event of ours because we get to have a kind of a different vibe happening here and hear some poetry and hear everybody's expressive thoughts and things of that nature. And it's always really interesting and a really good time. And then coming up on November 23rd, we've got the Broad Pickups, and that's going to be at 7:30 p.m. But for tonight, we're going to go ahead and move on with the show and get started with Papa Greybeard. So y'all stay tuned as he gets up here and gets set, and we'll get moving.
I'm a northern transplant from Vermont. I've got several kids that live down here, and I moved down maybe 15 years ago and lived in Charlotte for a year, and it just didn't feel right. And about a year and a half ago, my daughter bought land here in Statesville. When I got here this September, I fell in love with the town and the people and the area and the climate compared to Vermont is certainly much better. So I decided I'm not leaving. So I'm building a house down here and playing music wherever I can and staying a lot warmer than I would be in Vermont. And I'm trying to learn how to say y'all. So this first song was written by Jerry Jeff Walker, and I saw some gray hair in the audience out here, so some of you will know these songs, but this first one's by Jerry Jeff Walker, and he claims it's a true story about him getting thrown in jail in New Orleans and meeting this guy named Bojangles. Knew a man Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. He'd do the old soft shoe. He'd jump so high, you know he'd jump so high. Then he'd lightly touch down. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Met him in a cell in New Orleans while I was down and out. Looked to me to be the eyes of age, and he spoke right out. Talked of life, then he laughed and slapped his leg a step. Said the name Bojangles, and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants for a better stance, then he jumped so high and he clicked his heels. Let go a laugh, you know he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Mm-hmm.
dance for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. About the South, spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and him, how they traveled about. His dog up and died, yeah, he up and died. And after 20 years, he still grieves. Said I dance now at every chance in the honky-tonks, for drinks and tits. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drinks a bit. Shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he'd dance for you.
Thank you. I was, I play what I call music for baby boomers, which is music of the 50s, 60s, 70s, stuff I grew up with. And I didn't always do that, but about 10 or 15 years ago, I was playing at a restaurant in St. Albans, and my bladder told me it was time for a break. So I was headed down the aisle, and this fellow in his 70s came walking up to me. And he had literally had tears flowing down his face, and he said, I'm trying to, you know, keep from jiggling around because I got to get to the restroom. But he's telling me, oh, thank you so much. He said, you're making me feel young again. And he was really touched by the music I was playing. And so that happened. I had maybe 4 or 5 encounters like that over the course of a couple of months. And I decided that, you know, that's what's making people happy. I'm going to do it. And so most of what I play is the stuff from that era. And it's amazing how many young people know it. And I ask them how they know it, and they say, oh, well, my grandfather played it for me, or my mom played it all the time, or whatever. But I still think it's the best music ever written. In New Orleans, they call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy and gone. I know I'm one. My mother, she was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. My father was a gambling man, way down in New Orleans. Now the only thing a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk, and the only time that he'll be satisfied is when he's all a drunk. Oh, mother, tell your children not to do what I have done, to spend your life in sin and misery in the house of the rising sun. I got 1 foot on the platform, and the other foot's on the train, while I'm going back to New Orleans, to where that ball. In New Orleans, they call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy, and God, I know I'm one, and God, I know I'm one. Thank you. About 10 years ago, I took a job working at a senior retirement community. It was my last job, next to the last job before I got sick of working and retired. So I used to play for the folks at the retirement community, and I loved that. But this was always one of their favorite songs. It's an Elvis song.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand. Take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love with you.
Thank you, everybody.